Thank you, Cathaoirleach. I just really wanted to say very briefly, oh, thank you very much. I'll be quite short.
You're very welcome.
I just wanted to thank Senator O'Loughlin for her work on this bill. I mean, hate crime is based on two elements, a criminal act and biased motive. And I just recently read an article, just coincidentally, and it was an article from Niall Stokes in Hot Press, I know who's done a lot of work in relation to racism. And I read about the being black in the EU, and this was a study that was done in 2019, if I'm correct, and it asked roughly 6,000 people of African descent from 12 countries in Europe, their opinions on many different issues. And I was really pretty shocked, because it's one area where I would not have expected Ireland to have ranked highly, one survey that you really don't want to see your country's name listed. But Ireland was ranked as second, I believe, in terms of violent acts against people with African descent here in Ireland. And I couldn't believe that. And then also that across all areas, it's been motivated. There's been a lot of, verbal abuse and so on, and again, racially motivated. And we have to do something and we have to act. And so I just wanted to say that I very much support the work that you're doing. I believe that we have to bring it to the fore. It is a discussion that needs to be had. And that I suppose I would ask the Minister as well that we're here today to ensure that we can do something to support people who are going through this. And it would be excellent to have people in here speaking who actually have this experience, and that we're speaking about surveys and people who are affected by this. But, you know, we don't. We look at the makeup of our own Seanad Éireann Dáil, and it's not as reflective as the community that we have in Ireland at the moment. So it is up to us to speak on their behalf, on all of our behalfs, I suppose. So thanks very much, Senator. Support that. Thank you.